But never in me. Thank you.
In Jesus' mighty name.